got the gloves off now. Brashear and Domi are finally going to square off. They've had this stuff going before. And you know, the big guy is Brashear, and he's firing hard lefts on Domi. Domi can't get loose. Domi nails him, and he goes down, but he gets back up quickly. They're tying each other up, and Domi gets the left hand going. So does Brashear. Domi keeps fighting back. Brashear is landing a lot of punches on Domi, though. Now Brashear goes down, and Domi is giving it to him while he's still down there. And boy, oh boy, these two mean business, and you saw it. Saw that one off.
Domi and Brashear.
These two guys like doing that, you know? Telling me never fight a guy that smiles during the fight, and he was right. And those two guys have fought a few times, and Domi gives away about 8 inches in height and about 40 pounds, but he does all right,
I'll say.
He's now telling Brashear he knocked him down twice.
Oh my goodness.
Number 28, Ty Domi, fires penalty number 8.